we're going to look at text boxes. And if you're familiar with Word, it's almost the same. So let's just move right along and get into text boxes. First of all, we're going to add text to an existing text box. The only thing you do is click inside and start typing. Next, moving a text box, again, select your text box by clicking inside, hold your mouse down, and drag to a new location. This is called drag and drop. Resizing a text box, once again, you have to select or click inside your text box, and then you can drag one of the four circles diagonally to resize, or you can also drag a top or bottom square. Copying a text box, first of all you want to select the box by clicking inside the box, hold your Control key down, and drag to a new location. If you are deleting a text box, you need to right click on the border and choose cut. Now coloring a text box. First of all, select the text box and choose Format Auto Shape from the drop-down, and then you'll get a Format Shape dialog box, and you can choose your line color, your line style, and so on. You can fill it with color, fill it with a picture, texture, save the background, change the transparency, and so on. So I think now it's time to practice. I think you enjoyed this lesson. And go ahead to your lesson numbers. Now coloring a text box. First of all, select the text box and choose Format Auto Shape from the drop-down.